Hi, my name is Sigfried. I live in this Airstream travel trailer here.
The Muslim world has the greatest responsibility and the greatest need to address and solve the scourge of terrorism.
I really like to explore the people of America as well. I want to know what they think. I want them to know what I think. That's why I'm here on QallOut.
Facebook helps build social connections for people that have difficulty doing it in real life, such as people with autism or other conditions that make them feel awkward in public.
I am an atheist slash agnostic. Both of those things at the same time.
Evolution doesn't really concern itself with abiogenesis, which is the creation of life from non-life.
I am politically liberal to a degree, and conservative sometimes as well. You can never tell.
Our system of democracy and political activism is messy and ugly, and weird as it is, has ensured the peaceful transition of power for hundreds of years.
Ultimately, I consider myself to be a pragmatist. We should do what works best.
This is a terrible, incredibly irresponsible idea to just say, oh, we'll get the money from somewhere. The government's got lots of money, right? Now, the system was set up the way it is. It's been working for quite a long time.
Hit me up on QallOut, and let's have a discussion.